I was born in a small village in eastern Uganda, Africa, and in a poor family where it was hard for my parents to put food on a table 3 times a day. I grew up with a dream of becoming a farmer, and I feed nations. Here I am today, my farming, my story.